Second worst on Friday. Millions of Americans watched a bungee jump of a day. At the opening bell, the Dow plunged more than 1,000 points, rebounding by midday, then a late afternoon nosedive, closing down over 580 points. It's a chain reaction that started in China. They called it Black Monday there. And here at home, the average American 401k took a big hit, losing thousands.
Drop or hell, baby.